The bone furniture series came from a scientific research that I found on the internet by a professor called Klaus Matek. He's a German professor that studies the growth of trees and bones. My name is Joris Laarman. I designed the bone armchair in 2008. Bones especially have a very efficient way of using their material. They grow material where it's needed and they take away material where it's not needed. So you get this very nice porous looking object. The nice thing about it is that it's not just efficient, it was also more beautiful. The design process is a bit of like a game of ping pong. You start with a block of virtual material and we carve out a seat, a surface and a backrest and in this case an armrest. And then the software program takes away all the material where it's not needed. And as a designer, you can control a bit where you want the pressure on the seat surface and the backrest and the armrests. And by adding more pressure or load to the specific areas in the chair, the construction also changes. It's a bit of an evolutionary process.